the central apparat of Communist Party in Moscow in 1991, and he is the head of Democratic Party. Christian Democratic Party, Mr. Roshko, pretended to be an anti-communist, but he was allied with the communists since, I mean, at least 10 years ago until today, and he, well, and today says once again that he is a good ally of the Communist Party. We had a social liberal party, which also merged with the Democratic Party, Diakov, whom I told that he's a communist. The Socialist Party, also some representatives of the former of the former Communist Party. Even in the actual opposition, the strong opposition of Moldova, consisting in three parties, Liberal Party, Liberal Democratic Party, and Alianța Moldova Noastră, only the Liberal Party is one that did not have any, let's say, connection with the former communist regime. We have even a decision within our party that we don't admit inside our party former representatives of the Communist Party, former high officials of the Communist Party, and former directors of propaganda or repressive institution of the communist during the communist regime before 89. The other two parties had some collaboration with one or two of regimes that Moldova had before after 91. And one of these parties has in its board, let's say, former also high officials of the Communist Party of USSR. So, regretfully, but 90% of our political scene is formed of the political elite of the, let's say, boards of the leadership of the parties is formed by former official of the Communist Party. And that's why Moldova is not stepping forward. Because these communists just were exchanging between themselves who will stay, let's say, here and who will stay in your place. And they, I mean, 4 years it was Snegur, then 4 years it was Luchinsky, then 8 years it was Voronin, and now somebody else would like to take its place. But also out of those 200, let's say, former leaders of the Communist Party.